Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Sires, and today I'm going to show you how to play Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled for free. Okay, so guys, remember I told you all about the Nintendo Switch Online service? I made a video about game trials. No one took me on. You guys didn't believe me. You guys didn't take me on. Let me show you how to get to the screen, okay? And then I'll go into a bit of explanation. Okay, so once you get to the home screen, you click on the Nintendo Switch Online tab. You go into your profile, because obviously you have to select a profile to go into it. And after that's done, you go to the home page. You scroll down, you'll see trending and December 30th. Let me move the camera over here. You see? I told you guys, this game trials thing, they're going to be doing it more often. I made a video about it, guys. I told you. Now you can play this for free for about a limited time. So as soon as the date hits, you're going to want to play this game. And yeah, want to try before you buy? Nintendo Switch Online members will be able to play the full standard edition of Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled for a limited time. So guys, you want to make sure you have Nintendo Switch Online service, because as they say, it's Nintendo Switch Online members only will have access to this free trial limited time edition. So guys, this was just a quick video showing you what is coming up. Get ready, you don't want to miss this free opportunity. I mean, I'm sure most of us played Mario Kart, but not much of us have played this racing game, and this racing game is pretty good. So guys, do not miss out on the opportunity. This was just a quick video, as I said, so if you like the video, make sure and hit that like button. If you didn't like the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already, and of course it was your boy Sires and Crocky. Until next time, which will be later today because we're gonna stream some Among Us later today. Peace out.